theme this year has been the inter-Celtic nations. So as well as the Isle of Man, we have our connections with Scotland and Ireland, Cornwall, Brittany and Wales. And this year we've tried to find Manx connections with all of those countries in the tunes, in the stories, the songs, the dances. So that's our main theme throughout. So yes, I'm sure you'll enjoy the variety show we've got on. And as usual, it's all very last minute. Do excuse any little mistakes, but on the whole, the kids have done absolutely brilliantly. Worked really hard. But I'd like to say a massive thank you to our tutors. We've got Paul and Greg, Caroline, Caitlin, Joe, Mira and Hannah. And they've worked really, really hard with the students to put on a fantastic show for you. Big thanks to Culture Vannin as well. And Bree, well, we've been going for 16 years now. It's our 16th one, which is crazy. And it's lovely, we've got some of our older students here. We've got some of our past students who used to come when they were teenagers, helping out as tutors. And, oh, yes. You've been here right from the beginning.
I was the first one.
Yeah. So, without further ado, I will pass over to Caroline, who's going to attempt to tell you about...
Explain the first dance.
Special dance.
Can we have the Six Nations dances up, please? This dance was written by Grania Duncan. The folk was written by Jamie. It was written for Lwenda Perrin, which is a festival down in Cornwall that the Manx have got very strong links. It was written for their 40th anniversary. Now, each verse is from a different Celtic nation. Each verse is slightly different. So I want you to see if you can actually spot, without me shrieking at them, what comes next, which nation is doing which, okay?
Thank you.
has whistled as Tashin Cloy Melia.
It's a song that tells the story of King Godric Groven coming over to the Isle of Man. It's actually a Scottish Hebridean tune, but it has Manx Gaelic words written to it. So we're going to do some of the verses in Manx and some in English. And if you know the chorus, do join in. It's O Vance na Hoven, O Hirio Sahoven, O Vance na Hoven, Berlin Gorry Groven.
Oh, that's a hope and hope, burning curry cream.
well known with shanty choirs in particular. It's called Cornwall, My Home. But we've got an Isle of Man version written, composed by someone in the audience, actually. The lyrics by Mr. Horn, is it? Yeah, there we go. So there was a shanty choir over for Crinnet Celtic Gathering this year called Briar's Boys. And this was one of the songs that they performed. And the Peel-based choir, Govig Groove, wrote some Manx words to go with the melody. So we thought it'd be nice to try out at our Inter-Celtic Bree. So this is My Ireland, My Home.
Celtic backing track of Celtic music with no melody, and Brink had to improvise, make up some bits of tune, and then we wrote down the bits we liked and created a melody. But we're going to have a bit in the middle where they're going to improvise a bit anyway. And the tune is called Bishuer and Dui, which means beware of the large number of notes that you have to play to play. And also beware of technology, because I'm going to try and play along with it and see what happens. So, thank you.
Gilgaboo. We are Gilgaboo.
Eating Koi, be the host.
We're playing a lullaby, be the host.
It's Carnavanki, so I'd have the dancers up please for Carnavanki.
The only thing we've messed around with is the tune.
The tune, yeah. Indeed, the tune. As I say, who listens to musicians anyway? The tune goes from Manx into Breton tune, yeah. And then back into Manx.
Yeah,
messing around with the Manx and Breton. Yeah. So this is, it's called Carnavanki, which is Dance of the Foreigner, Dance of the Frenchman, and it is basically the dance we do on the Isle of Man, but the music has been, which is interesting because they're only used to one music. So let's go for Carnavanki, please.
Spot.
same tune that kind of appears in different cultures. So in the Isle of Man, it's called Eren and Yi, the song of washing song. And then we've got a tune from Ireland, which translates as the wailing of the lamenting of the women in battle. And then the same tune appears as the eagle's whistle, which is a slip jig. So we kind of combine them all together. So we'll start with the thank you.
Give us room to sport.
Hereby your leave, ladies and gentlemen. We will act a sporting play to give you fine diversion before we go away. Dith da, my name is St. Perrod. Cornwall is my home, but I've landed here in Manin, over sea and foam.
It is room, room, brave gallant boys. Give us room to rhyme, to show you some diversion from all these actors fine. Fesgar ma, I am St. Andrew, from highlands and lowlands I come. I've been around since 1000 AD, and I love a bit of fun.
It is room, room, give us room to sport. This is the place we wish to reason. We make our fun, and our jokes we recommend. Because, good folk, it is
the Bree Weekend!
We are the merry actors.
We travel the street.
We are the merry actors.
That fight for our meat.
By Manx, shot local.
We are the merry actors.
We show a pleasant play.
Enter in St. Patrick. Clear the way.
Tranorm am I am St. Patrick. Famous in all of them. And I got rid of your snakes.
You're welcome, gentlemen.
I am St. Patrick, and boldly do appear. And St. Mackle, well, he is a friend so very dear. Stand forth, St. Mackle, thy sword in hand, and play a gallop part, to act a gallop part, and show all this company a specimen of art.
Avast am I.
Woo-hoo!
I am St. Mackle.
Yay!
I hail from Manin and stand firm as Barul.
O land of our birth!
Whoever fights me, well, he is a fool. I am Mackled of Man, my father's gallant son, and many are the deeds of arms that nobly I have done.
Ho, ho, ha, ha, what empty boasts! I'll serve you leeks on your toast. Cwynhawdur, I am St. David, a Welshman through and through. I used to be a bishop in a little case called Mimew. I am a Welsh champion, from Welshland I came. I'm here to fight that valiant knight, St. Mackled, they call his name.
Slasho, slasho, don't speak so hot, for you don't know what I have got. That head from off your shoulders, soon I'll lop. And that foul mouth of yours forever stop.
Fight, 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 fight,
fight. Pity me, my sword is blunt. Banny me, my sword is broke. How can I fight?
Ho ho, I've heard that little joke before tonight.
Oh, Irish stars and skies of blue, I never was in such a stew. The skies of blue and Irish stars, come out, St. Andrew, and make this day ours. He is the breed in the hour of need. Come out, St. Andrew, to avenge this deed.
Ho, ho, St. Patrick, what is your need? I am the Scotsman to do the deed.
Step in, St. Andrew, and act my part, and smite this villain to the heart.
Fight!
Ooh! Oh, horrible the way I feel. My head made of iron, my body made of steel. Please, good fellow, a doctor, I plead. I poor St. David will be no more.
A doctor, a doctor, is there a doctor to be found who can raise these men? Who can cure these men, raise them from the ground? Maybe one from Brittany, a long way from this land. That'd be pretty handy if you came to join the band.
Oh yes, master, yes, there is a doctor to be found that can cure these men and raise them from the ground.
From whence come you?
Demata, I am since quarantine, a Brit and a friend. I've been a hermit all my life till meeting all these men.
Well spoken, doctor.
What can you cure?
All sorts of diseases, whatever you please. All pains within, all pains without. The palsy and the gout. The monkeypox and the COVID too. I'm able to cure all, I tell you.
What is your fee?
20 Manx pounds is my fee, but half of that I'll take from thee.
What medicine do you carry, doctor?
I carry a little bo-
I carry a little bottle in my pocket of ricks and racks and pricks and pracks and with a high cockalory. A little drop in his nose, a little drop on his brain. Rise up, St. Mackled, and fight again.
Oh, horrible, terrible. The like was never seen. A man drove out of seven senses into 17. I went to Wales and Cornwall, Iceland, Scotland, Brittany too. My brain went into Celtic before Bree sing back to you.
A little drop in the nose, a little drop in the brain. Rise up, St. David, and fight again.
It is kind of rough, tough, coming up like a fly, up the seven stairs and down the lofty sky. My head is made of iron, my body made of steel. My legs are made of pipe shanks. I'll cause you to yield.
Brothers, why should we be all through others? After our squabble, our hands, let's join in inter-Celtic friendship. Together, let us die.
A good dinner, I will not object.
A drink, sure slant. Now that sounds correct.
Or a round of golf.
Or a seafood platter.
Or a tasty pasty. It doesn't matter.
Success to the boys who scouted now and lost. In battlefield or banquet board, you tend to play your part. We hand the welcome back and forth, cause life is all just in. And we wish you a merry Bree Weekend, we're glad you're in. And we wish you a merry Bree Weekend, we're glad you're in. And we're all pretty glad you're here.
Show the way, Eva, him and Shush, Scout.